You can achieve your dreams at any age. Did you know that Harrison Ford at 30 was a carpenter? Vera Wang didn't design her first dress until she was 40. Even Captain Crunch joined the Navy at 50. You know what happened to Oprah at 23? She got fired. Imagine firing Oprah.
Yeah, well, that was a mistake.
No, it wasn't, because she wasn't Oprah. She was just some 23-year-old punk who needed to get fired so she could become Oprah. Sometimes you gotta fail to succeed. I did.